Good morning, children. In maths, today our topic is cardinal and ordinal numbers. What is the topic today, children? Cardinal and ordinal numbers. Okay? Come on, let us start about cardinal numbers. Come on, see here. C-A-R-D-I-N-A-L. Cardinal numbers. N-U-M-B-E-R-S. Numbers. Cardinal numbers. What are these cardinal numbers? The numbers which we are using to count and to write are called cardinal numbers. Okay, children? Once again, you know about what? Cardinal numbers. Cardinal numbers are the numbers that we are used to count or to write or for cardinal numbers. See one example here. See, children, how many pens are here? See, all of you, count it. 1 and 2. So here, how many pens are there, children? There are 2 pens. So here, 2 is the cardinal number. Okay? Next, we will see another example. Okay? Come on, see here. What are these, ma? See here, these are all crayons. How many crayons are there? See here, count here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. There are 4 crayons here. Okay? So, 4 is called cardinal number. Okay? So, what are the cardinal numbers, ma? The numbers that we are used to count and to write are called cardinal numbers. Okay? Come on, we will write the what are called cardinal numbers. The numbers, okay, which are used, the numbers which are used to count and to write are called cardinal numbers. What are these, ma? Cardinal numbers. Okay, children? See, once again, we will read about the definition of cardinal numbers. Cardinal numbers. The numbers which are used to count and to write are called cardinal numbers. Okay? Examples are 1, 2, 3. These are the examples for cardinal numbers. Now let us see about ordinal numbers. Okay, children? Come and see. Ordinal numbers. O-R-D-I-N-A-L. Ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers. Now we will see the definition of the ordinal numbers. What are these ordinal numbers? The numbers which tells us the position of numbers or anything, something. Okay? These are called ordinal numbers. The numbers which explains the position of the number or something. These are called ordinal numbers. Okay, children? See some examples. In which class are you studying, children? You are studying in second class. Okay? You are studying in second class. Here, second is called the ordinal number. Second is called as ordinal number. See one more example. Which line did you get? You got first, second or third. What are these first, second or third? These are called ordinal numbers. Okay, children? Because they are specifying, they are telling the positions of the numbers. So, these are called ordinal numbers. So, come on, we will write the definition of ordinal numbers. The numbers which tells us about the position. What, ma? About the position of something. Okay? Position of something are called ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers. Okay, see one example here. Examples. You will write cardinal numbers as 1, 2, 3. Okay, now in ordinal numbers, we write it as first, second, third, like this. Okay, now we will know about the differences between cardinal numbers and ordinal numbers. Okay, children. Now we will see the differences between cardinal numbers and ordinal numbers. Okay, children. Cardinal numbers and ordinal numbers. Okay? We will see the differences of cardinal numbers and ordinal numbers. Okay, children? In ordinal numbers, how we write the numbers? Let us see. O-N-E 1. Okay? T-W-O 2. T-H-R-E-E 3. F-O-U-R 4. F-I-V-E 5. Okay? Now, we will write in ordinal numbers. We will see about ordinal numbers. How we write ordinal numbers here? We will write one as first. F-I-R-S-T, first. Okay? Next, we will write two as second. S-E-C-O-N-D, second. Now, we will write three as third. T-H-I-R-D, third.